Normally the food comparison food comments are Rosita's, but whatever. Yes, sir. All right. State. So I gotta take out Dark Me. Stick with the main stratagem. Me next.
Shani, watch my samurai spirit.
Now what I need to do is, oh crap. Now, if I can find out to hit the hand, no, it can't. Actually, it does get the hand in there, so we're good. Hit the hand, and does it get.
Surprisingly. Captain.
Okay. Oof, that hurt. Good news is, on Diana's next turn, she can heal ships. Alright, turn order. Next the mobs, and then Karen. Okay, so I can only hit one, so I only hit the boss. Bummer. Okay. Ow, okay. Good news is, everybody pretty much tanked here. Okay, so that's complicated. Okay, so people who've been zapped don't get to act. This isn't good. Oh, that's gonna make things tricky. All right, we're back. All right, for health. One of those and the other. Let's do it with Shen. Oh, nuts. Oh, I'm still in it! I'm still in it! Barely! I'm still in it! Healing, please! What's the turn order? Last act for a while. Okay, I'm gonna have you activate protection for Rosita because otherwise she will go down next turn. Fence up. That hurt. Thank God I used Protect and Rosita.
Good job, Shins. Subaru is looking forward to Shinjiro's
command. I'm going to have to finish him, but next attack should do it. There we go. Let's do it. Sure. If anyone's gonna do it, that's the pair to do it. Look, you get a special cutscene animation for having those two be the ones that take out Dark Shin.
Indeed. Welcome to my sacred palace. Is this the power of your spirit?
Something like that, yeah. That is a valid question. Okay. I think the line was slightly longer and I accidentally cut it off. I apologize. Alright, next save point. Give me a second. My TV, I think, is giving me some weird. My display is giving me some weirdness. I'm having, like, sound latency accruing over time. I think it's a TV issue more than anything else. Maybe. How are we doing for time? I'm playing for... 1 hour 17. We can keep going. Okay.
It's a behemoth. Is that Nobunaga's suit? It wasn't a castle at all. It was that mechanical monstrosity.
Even if your minds are beyond my control, New York is not. Gaze upon me and despair! I will crush your future in the palm of my
I think you are
hand.
Underestimating the ability of New Yorkers to not give a damn. Not give a damn is the wrong thing, but the resiliency of New Yorkers, I will say. Or, to put things another way, if it bleeds, we can kill it.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.